Every day, we hear about people who are victims of violence for many different reasons, including their religion, ethnicity, or gender. I'm glad to stand with friends from around the world, united to end all kinds of violence.